Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how lead acid batteries are manufactured and what are all the processes involved and machines used. Meanwhile, if you like the video, please like and subscribe and share the videos. So coming to the topic, the manufacturing process involves many steps and I am going to post videos in many parts. So let's begin with the basic. The basic raw material for manufacturing batteries is lead and lead oxide. The first process is casting of lead grids. This is a manual grid casting process by hand operated grid molds. The grid produced is a tubeless spine grid used in inverters and UPS batteries and industrial batteries. The second one is tubular negative. This is also used in making tubular batteries for inverter and UPS. And with the combination of a tubular positive and negative grids, a battery is produced. In this video, you can see two people working on hand molds with a common lead melting furnace. The electrical furnace has a control panel which has DTC to monitor and maintain good temperature for the production of grids, and it also saves the alloy burning out and reduces power consumption.